Turn your speakers up.
Hey, man.
This is Chicago 77.3.
Turn it
up. Right now.
All right.
Get in tune.
Hey, yo. This your boy, Freddie B. And I'm rocking with the best DJ Malone. You heard?
Get it.
From Houston to Kansas to Chicago.
What's good?
Hip hop and R&B.
All day.
In Chicago 77.3.
Yeah.
It's the one and only DJ Malone. How you guys doing out there today, man? Chicago 77.3, the best place to be at on any day, really. How you guys feeling? I'm doing good. I'm just here chilling, grinding, trying to make things happen, man. So with all that being said, I'm still bringing you guys people on the rise, people on the move, and people who you need to get to know. So with all that being said, I got a guy, man, and I really like his song that he got going on called Two Cups, and we're gonna get to talk to him and everything else like that. So without further ado, let's go ahead and bring him in. Freddie B, what's going on, man?
Hey, what's up, DJ Malone?
How you feeling, man?
What's going on, bro? I'm good, man. Just out here trying to work, bro. Just out here trying to work and grind, bro.
Trying to make a dollar into a million, I see.
Right. Thanks.
Hey, that's what it is, man. Well, I do appreciate you being on the show. I want my fans and listeners to get to know a little bit about you.
For sure, man. I'm Freddie B. I'm from Marietta, Georgia. You know what I'm saying? I had just started rapping over like a year ago.
Okay.
And, you know, I mean, like, I'm just out here just trying to hustle up, man.
Hey.
Trying to see how far I can go with it.
Okay, that's what's up, man. Let's go back a little bit. Who
were
some of your inspirations growing up?
Man, my uncle, my brother, and my sister, like, you know, like, they just passed away, you know what I'm saying? But, like, we used to always, you know what I'm saying, have these rap battles and stuff at the house and stuff, like, over the weekend and stuff. And it was just, they will always tell me, you know what I'm saying, like, I mean, like, you know what I'm saying? It's in me, you feel me? Like, I got it. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, I need to hit the studio and stuff. So, I mean, like, they just really, you know, they passed away. So, they just really made me just want to go hard.
Okay. That's what's up. So, you're in Georgia. How far are you away from Atlanta?
Shoot, I'm like 20 minutes.
Okay, that's what's up, man. So describe living out there where you at, man. Describe to me and my listeners, how is it out there?
Man, Atlanta is full of, it's, you know what I'm saying, it's everything out here. It's action, parties, clubs, bars. It's full of opportunities for, you know what I'm saying, people who are trying to get in the music, you know what I'm saying, because it's always shows. Like, it's always showing events. It's always people out here that got connection, so it's just like, you know what I'm saying, like it's like the black mecca, you know what I'm saying, it really is, you know what I mean?
Yeah, okay, that's what's up, man. So now you're doing the music thing. When did you know that this is something that you wanted to do full time or you wanted to take seriously?
Man, like, I mean, I had started doing it, and then, I mean, at points, I just got obsessed with just doing it, like, you know what I'm saying? It just became a habit. It's like, I want to go do it. I want to do it. I just always had, like, the drive in me to do it, to make a song, you know what I'm saying? It became a habit to me, you know what I'm saying?
I, we all have it in us to go out and make our dreams happen and everything else like that. So kudos to you for that, man.
Yeah.
So let me ask you this, the name, because I'm very familiar with your name and everything. So where did the name Freddie B come from?
It came from my real name, you know what I'm saying? Like, my real name is Freddie Brown, so I mean, I had just made it real simple and easy, and that's, I'm saying, like, Freddie B.
Hey, why not? And technically, it's still your real name. That's the genius part about it.
Yeah.
So that's what's up, bro. That's what's up. So let's go ahead and talk about, man, the two cups. Let's talk about it. How did that song come about?
Man, I heard the beat, and I mean, I had heard the beat, and shit, I mean, I had really just started like freestyling on that motherfucker, and you know what I'm saying? And I was just like, give me two cups, ooh, and then like it just came, you know what I'm saying? I mean, like it just came from like a freestyle.
Now, is this just a single right now, or are you trying to put out an EP, an album, a mixtape, or just a single?
No, just a single.
Okay, that's what's up, man. How do you go about making a song? I know every artist is different in making a song, so how do you go about making one?
Man, it's the beat. At first, I hear the beat, and as soon as I hear the beat, then I come up with the hook, and then after that, I just put all the like lines and shit in it.
That's what's up, man. That's what's up. So let me ask you this: what do you like to do, man? Like what is in the life of Freddie B? Because I'm interested to know, like, what do you like to do? What, you know what I'm saying? Like who you are as a person?
I'm a hard working guy, man. Like I got kids, so you know I be at work, man. I be trying to like, you know what I'm saying, provide my kids, you know what I'm saying, like a better life and stuff. So you know I be out here just working, man. I be at work, and I'm a gym head too. So I be in the gyms and shit. But yeah, I mean like I'm just a hard working guy.
Okay, that's what's up. If you could perform anywhere, where would it be at and why?
Man, I like to be in Las Vegas, you know what I'm saying? Because, I always wanted to go, you know what I'm saying, with the lights and party and stuff and all of that, you know what I'm saying? I mean, like, yeah, I mean, like, it'd be real dope, you know what I mean? If I had that, you know what I'm saying, if I had that chance out there.
Okay. I like that, man. Like something different, something you've never been before, and somewhere you could touch.
Yeah.
If you could perform with anybody, who would it be and why?
Let me see. Like Jay-Z. I mean, like he the GOAT. You know what I'm saying? So,
real.
I mean, like yeah. I mean, like he. You know what I'm saying? Like he the guy.
Okay, that's what's up, man. Is there a video out for Two Cups right now or
not? Nah, it's coming soon, though.
Okay, you gotta let me know when it hit, man. I wanna watch it.
Alright.
So, gotcha. We'll bring it back a little bit, but I know that you said that your family was some of your inspirations. What do they feel about you doing music right now?
Oh, man, like, they my motivation, like, they used to, they used to always say, you know what I'm saying, do it. You know what I'm saying, like, do it. Because I was shy.